first thing that you see here, he says that all of us, when we become born again, we are servants of Christ. When we become born again, we are all servants of Christ. That's the first thing he's saying here. And then number two, he's saying that the church is divided into two groups. There are those true servants and the fake servants. That is serious. That the church has two types of Christians. The true Christians and the fake Christians.